for bash in working allergy is?
Rule number three, please take the time to locate your nearest emergency aid bin.
Oh, time to get this show started. Y'all ready?
Y'all ready to get started? What's up,
y'all? All right. I need you guys to give it up for Varsity Dance performing Bad Bunny Dread Line.
Thank you.
didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a minute now. Think I figured out how to let you know when that communication died. I know you know. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earth was breaking. I kept on thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. My heart is spinning now. I think I'll figure out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out.
I'm feeling. next, performed by Varsity Dance, choreographed by John Barclay. Give it up for Varsity!
The truth of life, the kid.
Marmalade is the next routine performed by Dance 2, choreographed by varsity dancer Michaela Scott.
Thank you.
performed by select varsity and JV dancers, choreographed by JV dancer Ava Salmon.
Thank you. y'all.
Can y'all give it up for Alice one more time?
While we set up for our next routine, we'd like to take this time to thank the following people for helping make this show possible.
We'd like to give a huge shout out to Mr. Shorts for helping us making everything possible. This show would not be possible without you and your amazing theater tech group.
And a special thanks to our assistant principal, Ms. Holbrook, for all your help throughout the year. We appreciate all of the support you provide our department, and thank you to our campus officers for keeping us safe.
Thank you to Ms. Rivera, Cheers, ASB, Grizzly Achievement, and Bear Facts, because this show would not be possible without your support.
And shout out to Mr. Toy for filming all of our dance shows.
Let's get back to the show. What do you think, Jasmine?
I think we're ready.
All right. Expectations is up next. Yeah! Defense and Choreograph by Jamie and Varsity Dance. Let's make some noise!
I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. I love
Allowed in the auditorium.
We'll be back in 15 minutes.
Bye, everyone.